clavadito que duele. Estar lejos de ti me asusta.
The Salsa Society, everyone. So up next, we have another dance from some other societies on campus. We have Lou Bells coming up next. That was an ooh, but that's okay. A cheer sounds much better. So Lou Bells are our belly dancing society here on campus. They can move their hips in ways that I cannot. I'm not going to attempt it. Lou Bells.
We'll be right back.
Lou Bells, everyone. So Lou Bells also have taster sessions coming up soon, Tuesday, 6:30 till 7:30. This is PM, by the way, if you'd like hips like Shakira, which means they don't lie. Up next, we have a local performer. We have Isonic. There we go. He's performing a couple of original songs. He's just come off performing all over the place. Where have you been recently? The Story, as in the building. Lovely. Are you good?
Sorry?
Are you good?
Yeah, I'm
cool. Lovely.
Yeah, I'm good.
Yeah. Okay, lovely. Isonic!
Good evening. Mic check, one, two. Good evening, everyone. So I am Isonic. So tonight I'm going to play two songs. One of them is called Gown, as in graduation gown. I wrote this song for my friends when we graduated. It's a graduation song for them. So hope everyone enjoys it.
Even when we part our ways, some things never change. I'll treasure our memories, they help store my faith. I am who I am today, now my aspiration stays. For now I find my way, I'll try to believe it'll be okay. The autumn breeze, the trees that once were evergreen, tossed about the winter wind. Now hear the school bell ring, the last one for this year. There were cheers and joy of tears, and the promises we keep. But time won't stop, the storm will someday come. We'll still try to get to the top, and sure it will be tough. Then next comes the mist, ourselves will go adrift. Then the waves arrive, our boats will tilt, still we'll try to persist. Even when we part our ways, some things never change. I'll treasure our memories, they help store my faith. I am who I am today, now my aspiration stays. For now I find my way, I'll try to believe it'll be okay. Hopes for the ones who have strength to believe. You learn to care and value from the people that you meet. So there was one once too dispirited to feel. The earphones lost, the voice is gone, disheartened by the fear. But flash back to when the drums pounding on time. Hear a sound that I'll never get, what a vacant word still rhyme. Then to the next track, hear the scream behind the mind. The bass fills the rhythm that was lack. The second voice reminds that whatever path I'll take, some things never change. I'll treasure our memories, they help store my faith. I am who I am today, now my aspiration stays. For now I find my way, I'll try to believe it'll be okay. Dry the tears before we drown. Let's record this moment that we may never ever again. All those feelings in my heart, words can hardly impart. thank you for everything. I also wish you all for the best, even if we may face failure. There's no guarantee we'll succeed. It will seem what you do won't work. We should still believe, don't hold back, even if we may face failure. There's no guarantee we'll succeed. Don't stop to write the future, no matter where it leads.
Thank you. So that was called Gown. So one of the things about this song is like when we graduated, that was during the lockdown, so we didn't get to have a in-person graduation, so we didn't even have the chance to take a graduation photo together, so it was kind of sad. So keep hydrated, everyone. So this next song I'm gonna play is called Flight Ticket. It's about being more certain about the uncertainty. So where's my pocket? Where's my pick? Let's see, which pick should I use? Use this pick. Cool. I promise this song won't be melancholic. I'm gonna end my set in a livelier song. So, Flight Ticket. Hope everybody likes it.
Shines for tomorrow, and when it rains, the regrets and pain are washed away. I still don't know which will be the right pathway to follow, but I won't stay in yesterday. Let's make the world a classroom. You learn more than from a book. Don't be afraid to find out what are facts and truth. Well, this is gonna be a long trip. A lot of stops I need to make. Along the way, I'll be okay. And I found my own destination. There are no shortcuts, no skips. Need to pay for flight tickets. There are still so much we have to learn. Having a rock and roll tour, we played our songs and rocked every country just like Green Day. Even though there will be hardships in the journey, but the air goes against a flying plane. Let's make the world a classroom. You learn more than from a book. Don't be afraid to find out what are facts and truth. A lot of stops I need to make. Along the way I'll be okay. And I found my own destination. There are no shortcuts, no skips. Need to pay for flight tickets. There are still so much we have to learn. Of your comfort zone, observe the things around you. Bring someone and look away from your phone. Anytime you can come back home, tell a story if you want to. Then figure out what you do next. Well, this is gonna be a long trip. A lot of stops I need to make. Along the way, I'll be okay. And I found my own destination. There are no shortcuts, no skips. Need to pay for flight tickets. There are still so much we have to learn. Sometimes life is so unfair, but I am sure I will get there.
Thank you.
Isonic, everyone. You good? Take it off? Yeah, I think so. Yeah, okay, cool. Boom. There we go. We'll try that. Isonic, everyone! We have a microphone here. I'm just going to... Oh, are you guys on it? I wouldn't trust me to do it. I'll probably break something. Cool. I probably could have done that. I would trip at this point, wouldn't I? Yeah. Okay. So up next, we have one of our final dance numbers of the night. Oh. We got the right cue. Well done. Thank you for not cheering there. Up next, we have... In Lusa, we have two kinds of society. We have a fully affiliated society, and we have a society that's kind of trying to get started in this. And this is one of those societies. So these are ones that really need a little bit of support. So if you want to join and stuff, see what they do, and then see if you like it. Let us know. We can get you in contact with them. Please welcome another K-pop dance group, LU Entertainment. LU Entertainment, everyone. So they're going to have what they've promised me is the world's quickest costume change. Okay? Yeah, there we go. So what we're going to do, I'm going to tell you just a little bit about what they've got coming up. Okay? So because they're not officially affiliated with the society, if you want to get in touch with them, the best way is through their Instagram, which is just LU Entertainment. Oh, are we done already? No, nearly. Okay, that's okay. So LU Entertainment is their Instagram. They've got a few things coming up soon. On February 17th, they have what is called a random dance. A random dance, everyone. I don't know what that means. I'm very curious about what a random dance is. This is February 17th. This is in the library. We also have something else, and I cannot read my handwriting. Okay? Are any of my students in the audience who are currently aware of my handwriting? No? No? Okay. You're hiding so much, I'm not going to ask you. Don't worry. So yeah, they've got a couple things coming up. Filling up a society is... You good? There we go. That was reasonably quick. The LU Entertainment Part 2, Electric Boogaloo. You guys are...
guess who loves you? Na ya, na. Do I show you? No ya, no. 아직 time이 아니야, 난. 좀 더 가까이, 좀 더 가까이. 그러다 갑자기 싹. I'm a silly, 맘에 훔쳐. You are gonna love me. 결정적일 때 이빨을 드러내는 타입. 나와 두 눈이 마주쳐도 난 흔들림이 없어, no. 널 사랑하는 게 죄라면 but we know who, you never know. Baby, 헷갈려, 헷갈려, 헷갈리게 된 넌 결국엔 내 거야, 내 거야, 내게 되게 된 넌 이제 finally, finally 택할 시간이야. 벌써 어느새 또 밤이 되었습니다. I'm the mafia.
LU Entertainment, everyone! Now they are not doing a costume change again, don't worry. We're going to move on to something different. Ooh. Should we try that again? Yeah. I was going to cue you in, but if you're keen, you're keen, okay. We're going to move on to the results of the Strictly. Could you give us the tune again, if that's all right? Play that funky music. I thought you were going to do the whole thing again, but okay. Lovely. Can we please welcome back to the stage all our competing couples tonight? So if I was smart enough, I would have got the music to go then. We know that for next time. Now, I have the fun job of announcing third, second, and first place of our Strictly this year. Ooh. So we're going to move into third place first of all. Am I allowed a drum roll? In third place, we have Will and Luke. Well done. And in second place, we have Liam and Arta. And in first place, who will be winning the Strictly trophy? There we go. A bigger drum roll. Satya and Louis! We're gonna do a dance first. We're gonna do a dance first, yeah, okay. Now, I appreciate that you want the trophy, but you're gonna have to work for it, unfortunately. Oh. I believe what we need to just make sure that we got the correct one is we're gonna need to see you dance again, if that's okay. Oh, it's a big ask. What do we think, guys? Are you guys ready? Cool, good luck. Pardon? Yeah. Alrighty, so this is the winning dance. Santi and Louis doing the jive to the Candyman. Are we ready? Will and Santi, everyone! Have they sufficiently danced for us? I'm so glad you didn't say do it again. I think you've done well done. Now we have Craig to award our trophy here. Do you want to give a speech? That would be a great idea. Do you have some words for us?
I'd like to thank my friends, my family, everyone in the audience. This means the world to me. Would you like to say a few words?
Yeah, I just want to say thank you so much to everybody who voted for us, and thank you so much for being here. It's been amazing. Thank you to Louis for being an amazing teacher, and thank you to the judges as well, and everybody who helped organize. And to the other contestants, you were all amazing. Unfortunately, we were just better, weren't we? Yeah, thank you so much.
Thank you, everyone. Thank you.
I am also going to take a second to remind Louis that he forgot to thank his lovely partner, Kate, who they've been in a long-term relationship, and she got no thanks there. So I'm going to say thank you on behalf of Louis for Kate. Can we give a clause for Chloe? So now, we're getting close to the end of our show here. Thank you all very much for staying with us so long. We're going to have a speech from the president himself of Ballroom Society. Joe Biden is not here in the audience. Please welcome Aldo.
I'll be completely honest, I'm woefully unprepared for this, and none of you want to hear me waffle on too long, so I'll do my best to keep it brief. But big events like these take a lot of work, and it would be completely wrong not to say thank you to a few people and groups who've been massively involved. So firstly, I'd like to say thanks to LA1 TV, Bail Rig, and the university facilities for everything they've done for light, sound, filming, the stream. You've done absolutely loads all weekend, and we're really grateful for all of it. As well as that, every group you've seen perform puts hours and hours and weeks of effort into perfecting the routines, the songs, everything they do. So a huge thank you to all the societies. And similarly, as Craig said earlier, for Strictly, it takes no small amount of time and small amount of commitment. So a huge thank you to both the pros and the celebs who sacrifice so much of their time to put on this show for you guys. And then onto some individuals. We firstly have our Strictly judges. So can I have all four of you, Craig, Kim, Anna and Ellie, wherever you guys are, come up. We have some flowers for you. Your judges. And as a society, the whole executive committee puts in a huge amount of work into this, but fundamentally it comes down to the work of two individuals who are our charity and collaborations officers, Louis and Elena. Can I have you guys up here? They put in absolutely weeks of work. Guys, come on. They've been working on this and planning it for absolutely weeks. I could imagine many a nightmare, stress, all of it. And they've done all of this for you guys and for charity. But fundamentally, even with all that work, none of this can happen without you guys. So thank you to everyone who has come to watch and support all the performers and people involved. And on that note, I'll get out of your hair and leave you to the raffle.
There we go, we've got a raffle coming.
Ooh.
We're going to get the bucket. Lovely. Do you want to explain how we're going to do it? Do you want to come to the middle? Or is that? No? Okay. I'm so sorry. Should we hide over there? Would that be better?
No, that's okay.
We're cool here. We have a raffle coming up. Ooh. There we go. So, how's it going? Are we going to go and pick the prizes or are we going to pick the prizes for them? We're going to pick the prizes for you, okay? So we're going to call out an object. For example, this.
Pizzetta, £10 voucher code.
Ooh. And then whoever has the matching ticket is going to get our cool prize. Does that sound good for everyone? Has everyone got their tickets, most importantly? Not yet. Should we wait for you? It's okay. Don't worry. We're nearly there. We good? Okay, lovely. I hope you win now after all that effort. Not allowed to have favourites. Okay, so we're going to do our £10 Pizzetta voucher first. We have three of these. So you'll get one each, okay? So first person winning a Pizzetta voucher. Number 1, 2, 3. Ooh. Anyone got 1, 2, 3? We're going to try again. Have we got 1, 2, 3? No? You have what? Come over here then. I'm blind. I can't see you. These are my weak glasses. Thank you. Thank you very much. Okay. So if you do win, please make a noise. My eyesight's on the way out these days. Okay. Winning Pizzetta voucher, £10 voucher, number 2, Electric Boogaloo. We have 1, 3, 3. Ooh. There we go. Come up here. There we go. Lovely. And we have a third one. So this is Pizzetta, £10 voucher, number 3, Tokyo Drift. I thought that was quite funny, but that's okay. We have number 51. You. What have we got now? Home £15 voucher. That's £15 at home. Ooh. That's okay, we're getting tired. I'll let that slide. It's okay. We have number 110, as in 110. There we go. It was worth getting out the handbag. There we go. What's on the fun price now?
Brew coffee.
Brew coffee, as in the shop, or is that a command? Yeah. Okay. You're not going to play off him like that, are you? That's it. We've got a £10 voucher for brew coffee. Ooh. We don't have to do it after everyone. I think we should stop doing that. It's getting a bit painful. We have 146. Did we get a win from the... No? No? There we go. Okay, cool. Now we have a £10 Sultan's voucher. 1, 3, 5. No noise from the audience. Okay, there we go. Aquila. Ooh. £25 of Aquila. Number 83. Anyone? Oh. My dyslexia. Wibbly Wobbly. There we go. That did not read well. With that. £25 at Wibbly Wobbly. Wibbles to the wobbles. We have. Oh, there's a load there. Oh, stand by. 53. There we go. A Wibbly Wobbly, a meal deal. Ooh. Number 75. Who said yes? There we go. Okay, we now have a herbarium, coffee and cakes for two. Did I say it right?
Yep.
Okay, good job, me. Well done. 1, 2, 5. There we go. How are we doing? We have Vibe, a night out for two. Ooh, the students really want this one, okay? They're all getting a bit. Right, we have number 82. There we go. And the last prize we have is a fresh cake from Coastal. Ooh. What's so funny about a fresh cake? That's the best prize here. Right, we have 118. Again. Lovely. So, do you want it? Yeah. Okay. Aldo has requested the microphone. I don't know what for. He's got something to say.
Sorry to take more of your time. I bet you thought you'd seen the last of me. No, you're right. Due to my complete lack of unpreparedness with my speech, I do appear to have forgotten a few things. Firstly, I'd just like to say we have counted the money, and I can tell you that we have raised over £1,000 for Student Minds and Morecambe Bay Food Bank. And on top of that, I forgot a very important thank you. Don't move. This night can't have happened without somebody to keep you entertained while the people get ready, change their costumes, sort themselves out. So a massive thank you to Harry, who is still completely unprepared for this. Come out here. Thank you so much for giving up your time to do this and getting a bit of a laugh out of everybody. Your host.
I really like flowers. I know. What do I do now with them? Okay, cool. The cards weren't ready for this. Thank you, that would be really helpful. I can pretend that I got them for my partner, who is not in the audience because Valentine's Day is coming up. Do you like flowers? Yeah, give them to Nicole. Oh, isn't she pretty? I am punching so much above my weight with her. Yeah, you hide with them flowers. That's okay. We're going to come on to our closing dance now, which is quite exciting. We're going to have a quick step. Ooh, which is like stepping really quickly to putting on the Ritz.
Seen the well-to-do up on Lenox Avenue on that famous thoroughfare with their noses in the air, high hats and narrow collars, white spats of $15, spending every dime on a wonderful time. If you're blue and you don't know where to go to, why don't you go where Harlem flits, putting on the Ritz. Spangled gowns upon the bevy of high browns from down the levee, all misfits are putting on the Ritz. And that's where each and every Lulu Bell goes.
every Thursday evening with her swell bows. Rubbing elbows, come with me, and we'll attend the Jubilee and see them spend their last 2 bits putting on the Ritz. Upon Lenox Avenue, on that famous thoroughfare, with their noses in the air, high hats and narrow collars, white spats and $15.
Wasn't that fun? Yeah. That's cheers, what we want. Lovely. So that was our closing dance that we had tonight. There is one more thing that is traditional at these things, which is a last waltz. And this is what we invite every single person from the audience to get up. You guys are going to be playing a waltz, aren't you? Lovely. How nice of you. Thank you for not playing something different. But we invite everyone to come up here and just have a boogie, really. Can you take it away? Thank you.